Hello, you guys. How are you all doing? It's me, Grace. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Yes, you guys, I am finally back to vlogging. And in today's video is I'm going to be sharing with you a supplement that I've been taking for the past months and I've been loving. And I am talking about the Juju Collagen. So guys, in the next clips is I'll be sharing with you my thoughts and experiences about this product and if it's worth your money or not. The past months during my YouTube break is that nag-try out din talaga ako ng iba't ibang supplements na I know that could help me inside and outside, and ayun, nakatulong rin talaga actually na ginamit ko sila ng ilang buwan or at least a month before doing videos kasi nga alam ko na the products are really worth trying and worth your money. Ito po yung i-review natin, si Juju Collagen. Overall, ano nga ba ang nagagawa ng collagen sa atin? So, ang pinaka visible talaga na effect ng collagen is that it improves yung skin elasticity nyo. Tapos, nare-reduce niya yung wrinkles as well as nakaka-improve siya ng blood flow to the skin. So, it's really important talaga, especially for people, mga medyo nag-age na ng collagen kasi it is what makes our skin more youthful, glowing. Considering ngayon na I'm already in my late 20s, if mapapansin nyo before, mas magamit ako ng gluta dati. Pero ngayon, I'm already in my late 20s, mas more aware ako na gusto ko na mas maging younger looking yung skin ko than me having whiter skin. So, ganun pala talaga yun, no? Habang tumatanda ka, is that nagpapago talaga yung priorities mo. So, ngayon, more on trying out ako ng collagen products. And isa nga tong si Juju Collagen sa gusto kong i-try out. So, ano nga bang meron tong si Juju Collagen? Si Juju Collagen, sobrang iba siya from all the collagens na nagamit ko kasi nakagamit ako ng tablet, ng powder, na collagen. Pero ito, si Juju Collagen, hindi ko alam kung tama ang pronunciation ko. Please correct me if I wrong. Pero effervescent tablet siya. So, Juju tablets na laman nito is that kinakailangan nyo siyang i-drop or tunawin sa tubig. And actually, that process, I feel like yun yung nagpapa-unique dito sa product na to. So, sobrang alim na alim ako hanggang ngayon, kahit na ilang months ko na siyang ginagamit. Yung 3 easy steps lang siya, which is yung drop, fizz, and then you drink the product. So, ayan siya. So, usually, yung ginagawa ko is nilalagay ko siya dito sa kanyang Juju tumbler. And what I do is I prepare 200 ml ng water. So, ayan. Una tayo ng isang tablet and then da-drop natin siya dito sa tumbler na to. Tapos, usually, after 5-10 minutes, binabalikan ko siya para mainom ko na siya. And I don't know if you can see it, pero mag-fizz yan. Ayan. Tapos later, wala na siya completely. And then, pwede na natin siyang inumin. Sobrang ganun lang siya kadaling i-prepare. So, ito si Juju Collagen, guys, is that sobrang dami niya nutritionist-approved ingredients. Na all of the ingredients na included dito sa product na to is talaga nga namang nakakatulong na magpaganda or magpa-improve ng ating skin. So, after 2 months, ano nga ba yung napansin ko sa product na to? So, first off, ang napansin kong effect niya is naging less yung wrinkles as well as fine lines. With all of the stress na nararamdaman natin currently because of the pandemic, because of work, and many other factors, mas prone tayo na mag-develop ng fine lines sa wrinkles. Pero with Juju Collagen, tignan nyo naman, guys. Katulong din talaga siya. Feeling ko, mas banat yung face ko. As well as, hindi ko alam if may direct effect ba tong si collagen. Pero when I started taking collagen, is that napansin ko na hindi na talaga ako ganon ka madalas tinutubuan ng pimples. As in, sobrang dalang na lang. Kasi before talaga, di ba, if matagal na kayong viewer dito sa channel ko, you would know na grabe, ang years rin ko talagang ako nakipag-battle with pimples. Pero ayun nga, siguro doon din talaga nagro-root yun. If like you take care of your skin from the inside, makikita mo talaga outside na you're going to really have that glowing. It also helps to repair and protect our skin dahil meron siyang vitamin C and E na mag-protect sa ating skin against the harmful UV. Next naman napansin ko is that my hair is healthier and my nails are stronger. Sama na ng pagkukulay ng buhok is that mas nakaka-brittle siya or mas prone to damage yung ating hair. But napansin ko when I started taking Juju Collagen is that hindi ganun karami yung hair fall ko as compared before. And yung nails ko talaga dati, alam nyo, talaga madali siyang maputol, nakakainis. Pero ayun, naging napansin ko na when I started taking ito si Juju Collagen is that mas stronger yung nails ko and mas mabilis siyang tumubo. Ito si Juju Collagen, it really helps to give you yung glowing youthful skin. If you are like me na already in your late 20s, I suggest na you really invest in your skin. Kasi, ayan, hindi na tayo bumabata, guys. And it's really important na tinutulungan natin yung skin natin na ma-retain kung ano man yung kaya niya ma-retain as well as magkaroon tayo ng more youthful, supple-looking skin. It will really benefit hindi lang yung health natin sa inside, pero also it will reflect outside. While I was trying to explain yung naging nakita kong effects ng Juju, is ayan na siya, makikita nyo is color pink siya. And ang nakakatuwa dito, guys, is that ang sarap niya inumin as parang juice lang siya. So, depende sa inyo, guys, pero ang usual or ang recommended intake nito is that 2 tablets per day, pero depende sa inyo. Usually, ako tinitake ko siya before ako mag-sleep since our cells regenerate during our sleep. So, feeling ko mas more effective siya during nighttime or before you sleep. Inumin nyo siya and ayun. Wala akong nakita any side effect. Kung ano yung mga in-expect ko na effects ng collagen sa skin ko is that yun yung nakuha ko with the Juju Collagen. So, if you guys are interested to try out ito si Juju Collagen, I'll be putting the link of their website down below. Kung saan nyo siya pwede mabili, as well as meron silang mga bundle promos doon na pwede nyo pagpilian. So, ayan! And that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching and find this review helpful. If you like this video, please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye!